Marisa, today I take you for my wife.
Rob, today I take you for my husband. I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you.
Cry with you.
Grow with you.
In mind and in spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
And to cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Therefore, it is my privilege, by the authority vested to me, to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. Rob, you may kiss your bride. It is my honor and privilege to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Thomason.
Guy that Marisa was going to go to Washington all by herself to visit that she met online. So we were all deeply, deeply concerned. But I haven't met that many people in my life where I've thought I could learn a lot from this guy because he really is one of the nicest and most giving and most conscientious people I've ever met. And I'm not just saying that because I'm standing in front of a crowd of his family and friends. It's true. As for Marisa, I'm so happy that Marisa met somebody that was so incredible, because she really deserves it. And after meeting Rob and knowing Rob, I think he really deserves it too.
I can't tell you how thrilled I am that my sister has met her wonderful husband, Rob. I've always looked up to my sister because she is incredible and she always took care of me. She would be the one to help get me in the house back, you know, when I was forgetting my key and it was late at night. Throw a frisbee at the upstairs window because I knew she was playing her online game that she met Rob on. The point is that she's always been there for me. And she's always wanted the best for me, and I've always wanted the best for her. And I can tell you that Rob is the best. And I'd all like you to join me now in a toast to the most super couple of all, Rob and Marisa Tomlinson.
Now the reason they're here as man and woman is to love each other, take care of each other. When love walks in the room, everybody stand up. Oh, it's good, good, good. Like Brigitte Bardot. The people in the streets, in the bars, we are all of us in the gutter. Some of us are looking at the stars. Look round the room, life is unkind. The heavens above. Talk to me, darling, with a message of love. Now the reason we're here, every man, every woman, is to help each other.
We're married now. Now I can call you my wife.
Mm-hmm.
No more of that fiance stuff.
No, you are my husband now.